And so God sends this little word to us today: don't sow among the thorns. Things which matter most must never be at the mercy of things that matter least.
The message was great. You can sow in so many different ways without realizing that you're even sowing in the thorns. Sowing in bad relationships, sowing in bad purchases, sowing in so many terrible things. And that's being sowing among thorns.
Don't invest the spiritual in the physical. Don't invest the eternal in the temporary. But if you put your life in the hands of Almighty God, God will give you life, joy, peace, fulfillment like you've never known before.
It was refreshing, right? There was a lot of confirmation that this is my season for harvest. You shall reap what you sow. And I've sown, I've been waiting on God for something. So it was a lot of confirmation. And I thank the Lord for that. This is my season to reap all my harvest.
If you've enjoyed this recap, watch the full message on youtube.com/westaorg.
I enjoyed service today. It was amazing. I hope to see you next Sunday here at West Angeles.